Koskinen, Cale Makar, and the Stars and the Avs drop the puck as we are underway. They came back only to watch it eventually go the other way late in the third. Heavy hit as Klingberg got hit, and then it's Radulov to Sagan and score! 1:08 into the hockey game. Dallas gets on the board first.
Sprinted up into the rush. He got belted by his old buddy Zadorov as he took the line, but that opened things up for Radulov and Tyler Sagan. And their checking line got victimized immediately. Found that Nichushkin was the closest guy. Couldn't catch up. Welcome back to the lineup, Alexander Radulov. And the beat goes on for Tyler on the other side of Santa.
Taken away by Kadri, ran into his own man, Nieto. He has had a chance to clear, they don't. It's Bennett. A shot bounced off Grubauer, and then the putback by Radulov just off the outside of the cage. Couple of chances, that Radulov one, the hits deflection earlier. And in front, a shot stopped by Grubauer, a couple whacks from Foxa.
You watch Makari, has such wonderful anticipation, especially offensively.
Giveaway, and now it's Cogliano in, and a shot is stopped by Grubauer. He was able to collect it underneath him. Back to Makar. He gets it from MacKinnon. Return to MacKinnon. Quick movement, and Bishop with the save on Kadri from the circle. Stretch ahead looking for Ben. That'll be an interesting one tomorrow because the Coyotes are also in action on the road tonight. Now it's in front, and a shot score by Compher. Puck just dribbled into the crease. Compher tapped it home with just about a minute to go to level this score.
In the 4-1 loss to the Stars last time they were here, and this, you know, you want five guys moving out of your own zone together, especially at this juncture of a period. Instead, they had a stretch going, just simple stuff, driving at the net. The Stars got puck focused instead of picking up the man. There were three guys around Compher. Nobody tied up his stick or marked him. Rebound got away from Big. Only half a minute remaining on this first opportunity.
And it's up to Foxa, who slices in, a shot stopped off the glove of Grubauer, and Foxa didn't have the real estate by the time he got to the puck.
What, seven-game point streak that he had rocking?
Here's Makar over to Girard. Shot got through traffic. Bishop with the save. And he goes down to cover in the crease as the play collapses in around him. He'll move to the hash marks. Chase after it here, but he lost his equipment and then his balance.
Ran himself right into the back of the net.
It moves to Jost, and his shot is stopped. Kadri's stick is still entangled in the netting behind Bishop. Without his stick, he even broke off the shot. And then Nieto, loving it down cold. Nice play, sets up a shot, and he scores. The jump ball grab by Cole set his own table, and he slid one past Bishop, who was screened in front. And for the first time tonight, the Avs have the lead.
Goes to the bench on the change. He does the right thing. He nails his man, Johnson, on the boards. The Stars are late to jump on. There's nobody in position. The dangerous guy is the late guy. Alexander Radulov waved at Cole as he wafted it in, and a little knuckle puck between the legs on Ben Bishop. And just like that, it's a 2-1 lead for the Avalanche. If Cole's having quite a season.
Here's Haskinen with some ice in front of him. Skates it across the blue line, then ran into Landeskog. The other way, MacKinnon with speed, darting ahead. MacKinnon, a backhand off the post and wide. A putback rebound was blocked in front. What a chance for MacKinnon, and by an eyelash.
Slow to get back up.
Here's Girard. High slot, a shot. Change directions off Bishop's body. Stars taking on water here. Spin move from Girard.
He loves that.
Cale Makar to MacKinnon. Stop and start to Makar. One-timer up high. Bishop somehow made the save and controlled. He's on his back as he took that one just under the neck.
Yeah, that hurts.
Stars' second power play of the game. They're 0-for-1. Had three shots on their first. Landeskog is in the box for tripping. Nice hold by Ben. Over to Sagan. Wines. Fires. And off of Grubauer. Stays in play. Radulov. Second unit has just over half a minute. They win the draw. It's Klingberg. And Kurianov scores! Denis Kurianov let a one-timer go that changed directions. And a power play goal has tied this game at two.
Poise and skill, little saucer. Just the junior saucer. Over the stick of Donskoy, into the wheelhouse. Bam, off the shot block attempt. And over the right shoulder of Grubauer. Cole gets out on it. He messes up his own netminder. It goes off him, goes north.
He was in the box when that last goal was scored. Charges ahead and he rang the post. And a putback sent wide. Bishop scrambling back. Perry, the circle, weaves in front. Puck is loose, following up his hits. Denied point blank. He's got Grubauer sat in the net. Flip to Gurianov and the stars spread out. Tried to feed it upstairs. It was cut off by Calvert. Five left on the power play as the Avs shorthanded race in. Eric Johnson is shot. And knocked out by Bishop. Canceled out in front of the Dallas bench. Still fought for. Calvert pokes. Trying to skate around Haskin, and he does. A wraparound attempt, and it was sealed by Bishop. 7:05 and counting left here in this third period of a 2-2 game. Burakovsky weaves in and a shot. That one bounces off Bishop. Another riser. There have been a few of those on the Stars netminder. Punched by the blocker of Bishop. On Johnson's chance. Girard has hopped on in place of Zadorov. It's Pavelski, attack zone, wraparound. Put it off the chest of Grubauer. Avs have found a way to pepper the Stars net. There's a shot from Graves, a save made, the rebound, Bishop got over and stopped Rantanen. Makar and MacKinnon rounded out with Compher, and a nice move, MacKinnon, a quick two-on-one. Here's MacKinnon to the circle, and a shot saved by Bishop, and he'll keep it moving to give Dallas possession. Spread out with a half minute to go on the power play. Here in overtime, Radulov, Klingberg, a one-timer block, Radulov got it back! And a sprawling save made by Grubauer. The Avs penalty kill holds
for Grubauer out.
And the final seconds tick off. The Avs go to a shootout for the first time, and Grubauer almost single-handedly is the reason. First shooter for the Avs is Nathan MacKinnon. Everything he does is fast, so he'll pick this one up quickly, march in, and a backhand save by Bishop.
Hung right with him.
Mikko Rantanen will be the second shooter for the Avs. Wide right before curling back in. And save made by Bishop. Leg down.
After they open him up. He went for the big sweeping move.
A return for Radulov. And he can end it with a goal. Alexander Radulov for the game. He scores! The Stars beat the Avalanche 3-2 the final.
Especially the penalty kill that got drilled prior to the break. And with the game on the line and an extra point available, Pavelski and Radulov find Pater, and Ben Bishop says, no, you don't, at the other end. And they beat the Avs again by a goal, this time 3-2.